Hi, and welcome to an evening of worship, the Christmas edition. We hope that you're not only able to sit back, relax, and enjoy some of these Christmas carols and songs with us, but that you'll also be able to take time and worship the God that came over 2,000 years ago in the form of a baby, with a plan of salvation for you and for me. In a year that has been so different from any other, there is one constant that we can hold on to. Christ came, he died and was buried, and then he arose. And he brings us salvation, and a salvation for anyone who will believe in him. Take some time with us as we worship our God and prepare for the coming of Christmas.
Christmas is coming, the bells are ringing, hope comes alive as music fills the air. Some say Christmas is for children, as I believe it's true. Can you hear the season calling to the child inside of you? Awaken from your slumber, seal younger eyes, be taken by the wonder that took the whole world by surprise. Christmas is coming, the bells are ringing, hope comes alive as music fills the air. I hear the drumming, it won't be long now. Christmas is coming, will you be there? Christmas is coming, will you be there? Whenever Christmas comes to town, so let the Spirit find you wherever you have been, bring you to the child who makes us children again. Christmas is coming, the bells are ringing, hope comes alive as music fills the air. I hear the drumming, it won't be long now. Christmas is coming, will you be there? Christmas is coming, will you be there? The wonder right outside his door. So open up your heart as Christmas passes through, just in time to wake the child asleep inside of you. Christmas is coming, the bells are ringing, hope comes alive as music fills the air. I hear the drumming, it won't be long now. Christmas is coming, will you be there? Christmas is coming, will you be there? Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. until the Son of God appears. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come for thee, O Israel. O come, thou wisdom from on high. To us the path of knowledge to show, and cause us in a ways to go. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come for thee, O Israel. Oh, come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come for thee, O Israel. Shall come for thee, O Israel.
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to their town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and the line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in clothes and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
Empty manger, perfect stranger, about to be born. Into darkness, sadness, desperate madness, creation so torn. We were so lost on earth, no peace, no worth, no way to escape. In fear, no faith, no hope, no grace, no life. That was the night before Christmas. Warm hay, cold sweat, mother not yet, praying God see the dawn. She looks to her man, holding her hand, and wonders how long. And the shepherds, the wise men, come to find them, bow to thee. One star above, shining on love, so bright, lit up the night before Christmas. And the world, the night before Christmas. Christmas. The night before Christmas. The night before Christmas. Empty manger, perfect stranger, about to be born. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered would soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know?
Probably elementary age, my parents, we'd host a party, and a Christmas party, and the neighbors would all come over, and first thing we would do is get bundled up, head outside, and go caroling, and carol to different neighbors around the whole block. And, you know, as we sing songs, some of them traditional, some of them more secular, just different Christmas songs, I just remember having so much fun, throwing snowballs, and being goofy, and coming back to the house and enjoying hot chocolate and snacks, and just being with people that you, your friends, your family, the ones that you love. I hope that you can just take a moment and not only enjoy the music, but to think back of some of those times when you were able to go caroling and the joy that it not only brought to you, but brought to others as you sang and shared that gift of song, shared the love of Christ with them.
A merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together, if the Lord allows. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Under the treetops, listen, and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright. May all your Christmases be white. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile, and on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow brush, see the kids rush. This is Santa's big scene. And above all the bustle, you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
I was asked to share a memory of caroling, and I had that experience after I had surgery about 29 years ago. After I had my second daughter, she was an emergency C-section, and it was just a scary time for all of us. She did well, and the hospital staff told us at the time we were very lucky to have her with us and have her healthy. So when we returned home, we were just celebrating the fact that we had her and that everything went so well. My mother-in-law had filmed some moments after she was born, which I didn't get to participate in because I was in recovery room, and I wanted to be able to view those and to see those, that special time, and see what people said. And I was home alone with Caitlin, so I was holding her in my arms, and I put in the video, and I turned up the volume as loud as it would go on the TV because I wanted to hear everybody's reactions and experience that for myself. And so I was enjoying that and feeling so thankful and happy that she was with us. And I started hearing some voices that sounded like it was somebody singing. And I thought, oh, am I hearing things? And I kept watching the video, and the voices got louder, and I just couldn't deny that people were singing. And it was just an odd feeling. And I got up and I turned around and looked out our window, and our church family was caroling. Feeling the love of those people, it was just, I can't describe how I felt. Very emotional, and I had tears streaming down my face and just holding my new baby and so thankful to God for the gift of her life and her health. And just experiencing that peace and joy that comes with caroling. I decided at that point, if I had a chance to carol again after that for others, I would love for them to experience that. And I've had that opportunity here, especially with the youth, to do that at Christmas time, and have always enjoyed sharing that gift of the joy, peace, and hope that Christ brings us at this season with others. And you can see it in their face, their tears, their expression, the joy I think that the recipient gets, and also that we as the givers, the gift givers, give.
From the realms of glory, wing your flight o'er all the earth. He who sang creation's story, now proclaim Messiah's birth. Come and worship, worship Christ the newborn King. Shepherds in the field abiding, watching o'er your flocks by night. God with us is now residing, yonder shines the infant light. Come and worship, worship Christ the newborn King. Angels we have heard on high, sweet singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply echo back their joyous strains. Oh, Gloria in excelsis Deo. Away.
Fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find the babe wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Shall fail the right.
peace on earth, goodwill to men.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him, all things were made. Without him, nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
It was like this.
Sins would dry the nails in you that rust.